Hey guys, Eric here with Off Leash Canine Training in Spokane, Washington. And here with me today is Daisy. She is an 18-month-old Pitbul-Lab mix who came through our 2-week born train program. Daisy came to us with a lot of fear. She was fearful of any moving object, especially if it was sudden, loud noises, and men. Daisy has gone through our basic and advanced obedience program, so she definitely came with a good, solid understanding of her obedience. So basically, I just fine-tuned her obedience and built up her confidence that much more. Here today, we're at Home Depot in Spokane, Washington. So after just 2 weeks, she has built lots of confidence so she could be off leash in all sorts of environments. So here we go. We're gonna start walking into Home Depot. So sit back and enjoy. Daisy, sit. Sit. Go. Is that okay?